Application on home automation by using Node MCU with IoT. So this is one sample board I just designed with manual switches and the microcontroller which I am using Arduino family, which is ESP8266 Node MCU, which supports on-chip Wi-Fi. And this is one power section, which is Hi-Link I am using for AC to DC conversion. And the three relays I am using for controlling my electrical loads. DC relays I am using for controlling my electrical loads. These are the switching units between controller and loads. So this is one sample design. Just see all the three sections, the three relay units and one Node MCU and one power section. So which is inserted on is electrical plastic casing. And these are three holders which are connected with three electrical loads. So here you can connect any electrical load, maybe fan, maybe your tube light, or any load you are trying to operate in your home. So this is my simple arrangement, and just see the connections which are as usual, and I am just connecting my common ground line with the three digital IOs. Because I want to check my logic with the switches and as well input from mobile app. Okay, and the three digital inputs I am using to control my loads. Okay, and this is my mobile app I am just using to control my electrical loads. So I just designed this app for three loads and three individual buttons, on button, off button for individual relays. So relay 1 on and relay 1 off. So this is applied on load 1 and second load and third load which follows. Okay, so now I'll show you just how these loads are working on app basis. I'm just operating my first button, relay 1 on, and you can see the existence load on. And I am operating second button, which is the same load 1 related button, relay 1 off, and you can